let's see, Colin. When we left off last night, the hideous dragon had carried the maid to his cave by moonlight. He gnashed his teeth, breathed his fire. The earth quaked and we trembled in fear. I said,
someone must save this sweet raven handmaiden, though surely the cost will be steep. So we lads all drew lots, our insides tied in knots, and I won, and the rest went to sleep. So I picked up my staff and I followed the trail of his smoke to the mouth of the cave. And I bid him come out, yea, forsooth I did shout, ye fool dragon, be gone or behave. And then under my breath I uttered a charm, said to make the worst fiend become kind. Knaves and knights of dire plights now diminish his sights. And it worked, and the dragon went blind. And he charged off the cliff, howling mad, and he died, and the maiden accepted my ring. And then you came along, and were brave, bold, and strong, and in thanks every night now I sing. Race you to the top of the morning. Come, sit on my shoulders and ride. Run and hide, I'll come and find you. Climb hills to remind you. I love you, my boy, at my side. Now another foul dragon's appeared, I must leave you. He's scorching our land with his breath. From his lair, this one taunts me, dares me, he haunts me. Once again, we must fight to the death. Would to God I could stay and instead slay your dragon, this beast who sits hunched on your back. Would God I could wrench him away from your bed, or cut off or tear off his terrible head, could breathe out my fire on him till he was dead, or beg him to spare you. It is, I must leave you in care of my brother, the wizard who lives on the hill, who has promised his art will soon pierce through the heart of this dragon that's keeping you ill. And I know that your mother, God bless her, would want you to do as he says and grow strong. And you know that as soon as I can, I'll return. So be brave, son, and know that I long to race you to the top of the morn. Come, sit on my shoulders and ride. Run and hide, I'll come and find you. Climb